form was faltering, Hartlepool's away form was on the up and up. Another road win at Oldham rounded off the year in fine style. Eifion Williams took charge of a messy situation to open the scoring for Poole. Joel Porter's first league goal for the club came with a deflection and wrapped up the win. 2003 was a great year for Hartlepool. They won promotion from Division 3 and they were winning admirers in Division 2. But would it be a happy new year in the FA Cup at Sunderland?